Hey guys, this is me after the friggin' recording. Right here, I'm logging in. If I'm whispering, it's cause I'm doing this late. I'm logging in. So I'm just gonna try to get this freaking achievement trophy, cause you have to just spawn, then you have to run 500 miles. So I try to do it. Then I missed it cause I had to stop. So I kept going, then I find a village. It's the craziest thing. I just pass them, and I fall. Then I try to go straight through it, then I just give up. So I see a pillage on the right of me, so I went over there. I think I was trying to freaking fall from high damage, but it didn't work. So I just went to over here to the pillage and tried to raid them, but they killed me. But then I didn't even know it took 4 damage, so I just ran over there. Right here, I freaking got double teamed. So I was trying to go back to it. And it took a while for them to notice I was coming. Then when they noticed, I was getting shot immediately. I was trying to break this tree, then they shot me. Then I tried to run in there again. Then I shot into the water, I hit them. I ran up there, I missed the stairs, and then I got shot from this guy. So then I just gave up and went to over here. I was trying to get this wood. It took a while because I only was using my hands. Then I broke it. Then I went all the way over here to start mining. But I have new pillagers trying to kill me. So I kept digging or mining. I was digging this up so I could make it so I can make a house with it. Mind it all the way. And then it just stopped. Then I came back. And it started mining again. Then I started to I started to expand on the mining, so I went on the side. Then I found some iron. I made my stone pickaxe and my stone sword. I want to go try to mine some or chop down some trees. I didn't see any trees around, so I tried to get some sticks from the trees. I got 2 apples. Got some saplings. Then I seen this tree, I started chopping it down. Then I made myself a stone shovel and a stone axe. Then I want to go mine again. Got buried in some sand that fell from the top. I lost some hearts. And I found some iron. And some coal. Then I started to make this little barrier so the creeper won't get me. I found some more coal and mined it. And I was just so close. I almost got buried in sand. It was super close. Then I dug myself up there, and I went to go get a furnace. Then I smelted the iron I got. Then I made some torches. Then I went down back to the cave and got more iron. Then I was super brave to get down there and get some done commentary. So just watch the rest of the video and consider subscribing for more Minecraft videos. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh. here.
Thank you guys for watching. Watch the next video of mine.